Where are we? Call me Krishmael. Hi. Okay, so let's have one more hour sleep. Oh, we have no water. Oh, wow. Okay. Cool. Cranial, hi, good to see you. That's a very loud waterfall. Considering how far this waterfall is, wow. I think the audio adjustment for the waterfalls has gone back to what it was before. They adjusted it because it was too loud, but it seems that with the update has gone back to the previous setting, so hopefully, yeah, I'm sure they will adjust this. Koa, hi. Good to see you. And Kevre. Good afternoon. I've spent most of my morning outside. It's really, really cold here. Everything is frozen. It's insanely cold.
Surrounded by snow, nothing to drink.
It's not going to let me up here. Okay.
Yeah.
I wonder if there is a way up. Oh, come on, you can let me up here. Good. Paraloopable, hi. And Summer, good to see you. We are covered in snow. Oh, really? Yeah, here is not much snow. Well, not snow at all, but definitely ice everywhere. And the fog is really thick. I think I did find a way up from here, up there, so hopefully we can get up there, because yesterday I think Wildane was trying to tell me where the, actually I'll show you on the map, there is this memento that I still haven't found. This is the rope right here. That is not there, actually. There is no rope, but yeah, there is a rock where you could attach a rope.
Drank his own pee doesn't seem so crazy right now.
Oh no. Oh, why? You silly game. Well, I could have made it. But I'm bored. I'd rather go around. Yeah, I have done it the other day. Saksha, hi, good morning. Seraphine Falls, hi. We got the double bear coat. Yes. There is only one thing I want to do here, and then we'll go in the new region. It's essentially a memento note that I found. Just need to get to the spot where the actual box is. Which is past the rickety bridge there. So we are gonna go all the way around here.
Not sure I can carry much more.
Come back to that cave. It's really difficult to read the map, actually. I guess it's because I've never really bothered to do this. But it is kind of confusing to have. Yeah, I mean, well, maybe it's not that confusing. The thing is, this is where should be mapping, really, isn't it? Okay, now it kind of makes a lot more sense. So this is the rickety bridge and we have to go that way. Wait, is it before or after? Oh. It's after the bridge, it's just before the rope.
Drive, get home, we'll warm up soon.
Wait. Didn't I shoot an arrow here? Oh, there it is. There is a frozen guy here. I don't know if it's... No, this is not it. To me, it looks like it could be this rock right here. Oh, there it is. I can see it. Finally. Wow. Essentially, I walked all the way to it yesterday. It just didn't look here.
I'll take it.
Really? Well, I guess in the beginning this would be pretty handy. No, no, it's good. It's really good for the early game. It's, you know, an item that we get tons of. So, but they are already cured. So I understand for the early game, it's actually a very good thing to come and pick up. Oh, by the way, Paralupo, what happened to you yesterday, last night? Because I was watching you and you were in Mystery Lake, the cave. You went up the two ropes and then suddenly, I don't know if it was my end, but... your connection crashed. I thought as much, yeah. Thank you. So, did you continue to the camp office? You found the bedroll. That's what I wanted to know. Yeah. Nice.
We did it.
We did it. Thank you so much. You're too kind. You cannot fight. Oh no, it's not the come on little fire, Paralupul, is the whole lucky day sound that I added. Yeah, I probably said come on little fire, I don't remember, but that's the one I added because I did a challenge a while back called whole lucky day. Yeah. By the way, everyone, Paralupul is very, very new survivor. At least she just started streaming The Long Dark. So it's a very new channel. She needs more followers. This is not something that she has asked me. I like to make her uncomfortable. She needs more followers, so go and give her a follow. Yeah, I really like and I l learn a lot more from new players than I learn from experienced players, because experienced players they tend to do things that I already know or have done for many years. New players, they all always have a fresh perspective, so it's something that I always find very enjoyable. And it is nice to have, because I've never seen these games streamed from Italians. It doesn't seem to be very popular in Italy for some reasons. Oh, look, there is a wolf here. Maybe it was the one we just killed. Oh, thank you, Insane. You are DB, you are from Italy? Oh, okay. Well, you should follow Paralupul then. Oh, you are in Italy. Oh, I see.
Come on, little fire.
So cool, it all worked out. It's a bit high.
Come on, little fire. Come on.
Perfect.
Thank you. How did I lose all that condition? When? I didn't even realize. Wow, that is very low condition. Fell off the bridge again. Hi. That's a nice name. You got cold when looking for the oh yeah, okay, that makes sense. Oh, because I did the mapping as well. Oh, I forgot to put the meat on, never mind. 32. Thanks for the follow, Evan, thank you.
Sure, I can carry much more.
You don't actually need to cook all of it. Bill, hi, and 10. When harvesting, do you prefer axe or a knife? Knife is definitely quicker. Depends. The knife, the improvised knife, if it's frozen meat, the hacksaw is better. Don't know, I don't remember if it's necessarily faster, but I think it is. The thing is, the hacksaw can easily be repaired with renewable material, because scrap metal, it is renewable if you do beachcombing. So it's something that you can repair over and over. With a knife, you can still craft a new knife, and if you do that, so you can consider the knife renewable as well. But obviously you have to go and craft it. Yeah, the hacksaw, you can repair it on the go if you have what's called the quality or simple tools. Okay, we are going to spend one more day here just to recover condition, and also I need to grab some cloth from this place, and then we'll head to the new region. Also, I need to reset night and day schedule, so it's good to spend one more day here. Do you find a new gun? I found this, the revolver, yeah, on Interloper, with 10 bullets in one of those boxes that you get from the new mementos that you find throughout the game. These, yeah. So that was from one of those notes with a key, and it was actually in the, I don't know if you want to know. I mean, as for where, but yeah. I didn't find, oh, the new one, you mean the, oh yeah, I see. No, I didn't find those. I don't know if they are on Interloper. For now, I only found that revolver, so maybe from some other notes they will give us one of these new bows or weapons. Yeah, a revolver on Interloper, yeah, this is Interloper difficulty, yeah. Thanks for the follow. So we need, what do we need? We need more of this. Five? Oh no, that's the that's the matches. I thought, I mean, those, they should give quite a few. Come on, reclaimed wood. No, I don't think it's a bug at all. Because they come from those notes that you find. So I think that is intended. And also look, from one other box I found those that they are also not included in on Interloper. You find the fleece mittens, but not the wool one. Lily pad, hi. Belly, it was a bug. It's already pad.
Konnichiwa! Konnichiwa!
You mean the revolver is a bug? I didn't read that in the notes. Where did you read it? I'll be interested to take a look if you have a source. Because in the notes of the hot fixes, there is no mention of that. Unless I've missed it.
I'm not sure I can carry much more.
Konnichiwa. Xander, hi. Konnichiwa. Oh, nice. Oh, really? Well, that is odd because I found it. Okay, so here I found it on day 8 of December for me. Depends when the hotfix though came out, because this difference in time difference. You found one yesterday? Oh, okay, so it's probably intended, this. Don't know. We'll see. Time will tell. Yesterday. I got it that it was yesterday, though. Yeah, maybe they did. There is also to see what are the unintentional ones, because if they haven't given us a list, really can be anything. Oh, I see what you mean. Oh, yeah. Yeah, there is also that. Yeah, true. If you started the game before the hotfix, you can still get... Okay, yeah, that makes sense. Well, in that case, we'll better look after that one. He might be the only one we ever get. I'm gonna leave it behind. I'm not even using it, so it's not... It's way too heavy to take around, only for 10 bullets, really. It's not worth. Hydro shot, hi. Yeah, why not?
Wonder if I can drop any of this gear.
We'll sort out the backpack in the morning. Oh, I love the new region. I haven't been able to map all of it, but I've done a little bit. We're gonna finish it off now. Did you find the mine? Ooh, I don't remember that one. Probably not. I'm not focusing on those mementos right now. I'm just focusing on the new region. We'll finish that one off, because I didn't go in with the idea of mapping it, but now, because we got quite a bit done, might as well finish it. Yeah, I'll show you how much I've done so far of the new region. that's it. So if you can, if you keep in mind that is a square, right? All the regions are. So we got this corner to finish up. All these, it's all empty space. So the huge lake here, the frozen lake in the middle, which is an open space, flat open space. So it's a bit tricky to have a fire down and do the mapping there without freezing. And I didn't have appropriate clothing, so I left it. But we have to do all this, which essentially is all open space. And on the way in, we'll be coming from here. So we can do this bit, there, this corner. Yeah. And then there is the corner close to Mindful Cabin. Frantic, thank you so much for that raid. Wow, thank you. You are so kind. Thank you, Frantic. All right. Oh, wait, I was gonna check the backpack. I don't wanna be too heavy. So, what we have? What do we have that we can drop? I do have saplings. Also, there is tons of cloth there, so I don't really need to take this. And I've got guts there, yeah. This is okay, but still just under the weight limit, so... Yeah. Yeah, that's okay. I could drop more water, but that's fine for now. Two streamers who found the pistol on stream yesterday. There are two streamers on Interloper, right? Or on a lower difficulty. Oh, an interloper, yeah. Now the thing is, depends on when they started their run. Yeah, so the only way to be certain is for us to, when we start a new run, check if that is still the case. Oh, they started yesterday, okay. Fair enough. If the key and note are in the same visor or the same lake or okay, that would. Oh, yeah, I don't know, I think they will change locations, yeah. Yeah, yeah, definitely. It's such a big game now that it's definitely gonna take a little time to fix it up. Phyllis Batman. Hi. Good to see you. Okay, I want to map this place here first. Wait a second. Is that a room here? Oh. So there is. It looks like we have looted this, so yeah, we have. Oh yeah, this is, let's go and, because this is a dead end, so let's go and map this first. We'll have a fire right here. You started a new interloper to check all the mementos, notes, keys, specifically. Oh, Astrid, come on, put this fire on. Every time I don't use a torch, you do that. Oh, the MREs, okay, yeah, yeah.
Come on, little fire. Oh yeah, that's a good one.
So,
starting to feel numb.
What you are saying is the location of the box is always the same, but the actual spawn can be different, right? This point, let's do one there just to see if we get anything more. I don't think we get anything more, but maybe just this rope. Oh wow. The mackerel, we got a lot more. Okay, fair enough.
I can't feel my feet.
Thanks for the follow, Slug. Thank you. The box was there, the northern key. They were by the last cabin on the lake, it's no longer there. Oh, okay, yeah, that's where I found them too, yeah. So, it's either a different spawn for the note, or maybe that's the fix already in place. I guess we'll see. Gisli Kodlar, thank you.
Come on, little fire. Come on.
Yeah, just wanna to be sure. I think the next one we have to do it there. Oh no, wait. No, we are going this way. There must be a cave somewhere here, so just by the cave.
I'm not sure I'm caring much more.
So no cattails down here. Interesting. No mushrooms. Nothing. There's only some old man deer. Over there, rabbits. Oh yeah, there is some rosehips. It is, yeah, they've changed the models of all the meat. Oh, too low in condition. Okay, never mind. I think we're gonna probably sleep in this cave tonight, so let's try and grab. As much fuel as possible. We'll put on a fire and make some charcoal. I don't remember a wolf being there the first time we came through. Yeah. It's a nice cave. It just looks, the first time you go through the cave, well, it always looks bigger. But we should be just by the exit, yeah. Okay, so we fire down here, boil water, and drop all the wood we can on this fire, so we'll have good amount of charcoal in the morning.
Oh yeah, that's a good one.
Titan's mom, hi, good to see you.
If I can drop any of this gear.
And Sadie, welcome. How much better? Oh, Frantic is a very good question, one that I was wondering about myself the other day. Because they are improvised, crampons, I expect to have a different percentage of protection attached to compared to the normal one, because all improvised tools, they have a sort of penalty compared to the proper one. But yeah, I haven't tested it yet, so I don't know. Oh.